goes tonight. Just as long as it's you and I, like a fairy tale never die. What I feel inside will stay strong. I keep holding on, 'cause what we have is burning like fire. Is the fire.
Last week there was the famous boat race, Oxford Cambridge. What are your comments about the race?
It was a very exciting race. It's always an exciting race, an exciting event. It's great to watch. It's also hard to watch because you rather compete in a race like that. But I thoroughly enjoyed the race itself. I mean, as long as Oxford's winning, I'm a happy man.
What did you think about their rowing?
I thought it was really really nice. I think at some points Cambridge rowed perhaps a bit more smooth, but overall, they had a better rhythm, I'd say. I mean, you could see in the clash in Fulham, just outside Fulham bend, Oxford kept on going, and you could see them fighting pulling away spirit in the outside of the bend, which is definitely impressive.
There are rumors true that the women throw themselves before the winning crew.
Well, there are rumors, right? I mean, it's the winning crew is definitely the one who's being cheered at, and. But the party after, because that's probably what you're talking about. You're at the center of the party, absolutely. And everyone cheers you on and congratulates you, and both male and female. And it's probably interesting for a lot of people to meet the winners.
This is your third time in Sabaudia. How's it going so far?
It's going well. I mean, there's a lot of training, luckily. I mean, it's two or three times a day, every day. The group is doing really well, so it's really nice. We're training in force mainly, straight forward. It's just a lot of training. There's nothing really special. There's nothing race-wise going on. There are no seat races yet. It's just testing out a lot of different combinations. A few outings in the eight, but it's just a lot of hard work. The coolest thing, actually, I think the biggest upgrade since a lot of camps is this time the circuit training, because doing it with the whole men's squad, yeah, like the heavyweight and the lightweights, which is really nice. It gives a positive spirit. I mean, everyone can laugh at each other. There's always someone who can't do a certain exercise, which calls for a lot of laughs, and everyone complains that it's too hard, which is good for the group bonding. So it's a lot of fun, and I think really good for the men rowing overall.
How does it feel being a part of the Dutch heavyweight men group?
Well, very natural. I mean, I'm a heavyweight man, and if you want to row at the high level, you're part of the heavyweight men squad. I think you're referring to the fact that I previously used to be the single sculler and a bit out of the whole group. It's both positive and negative. I mean, it's the good thing is that it's quite nice and upbeat, because when you row with a lot of guys, everyone cheers each other on, and it's a good way of getting more out of yourself. On the other hand, it's very slow. You always need to wait for each other, and it's just never quick and easy. In the single, you just, as soon as you arrive, you're ready to go. Well, in the four, in the eight, you gotta wait till everyone's ready, so everyone's strapped in, to everyone. And that's just, the waiting game is a bit annoying every once in a while. On the other hand, that's the reality, and you've got nothing else to do in training camp, so it's perfectly fine.
Yeah. Last question of this interview. What are your expectations for this season?
Well, the hopes or the expectations. I think we've got a really good group, and last year we had a really good crew, but it just wasn't going that well until really, really short, just before the Worlds. And it seems to be going a lot better. I think the schedule is better, and the spirit overall is a lot better. So I've got quite good and high hopes and expectations for this year. I mean, we obviously got to qualify for the Olympics this year. But I hope to be able to get a crew out that's fighting for the medals in every race. I mean, you never know when, and I mean, the peak is clearly going to be at the Worlds. But I think we've got a competitive and a crew that's internationally capable of rowing in the front of the pack. But you never know. It's a waiting game, but I've got high hopes.
Well, we wish you very good luck this season.
Thank you very much.
And we will support you.